The Hamilton County Sheriff's Department is asking for help to find two inmates who escaped in separate incidents today. Most recently was Patrick Thomas. He used bed sheets to break out a window and climb out of the Talbert House on Redding Road in Mount Auburn shortly after 5 this evening. You can see he has a tattoo of the letter P on his forehead.